Hello everyone, today I'd like to share a tutorial for on how to simulate an Arduino and LCD. But this time we're going to simulate an audio spectrum analyzer. So here's how it goes. We open a new blank project, put a device, we select Arduino. So I'd like to choose Arduino Uno R3. Double click it, then we choose for another one, which is the LCD. In my case, I'd like to use a 20x2 alphanumeric LCD. You can use 16x2 or 20x4 as long as it has the same pinouts that are needed in this project. Double click it. Okay. Then we'll start. This is going to be very simple. It has only few wirings needed, and it's very easy. Just focus on the video. Okay. We'll wire pin 11. To pin 7, pin 12 to pin 6, pin 13 to pin 5, pin 14 to pin 4. Those are the logic inputs needed by the LCD to run and display a signal from Arduino. Okay. Now wire the RS, reset and enable. Then, of course, we put a power for the LCD. Set it into to connect it to the DB and BEE. So those are the pins that are going to be tied to positive 5 volts if we build it on a circuit. Then tie the right pin to ground. The three pins 1, 2, 3 are just an adjustment of the contrast, so I tied them all to positive 2 so that we can obtain a highest contrast display. Now we put an input audio input source. So we want stereo signal, so we'll put left and right. Then connect A1 to the left. This is going to be our left signal, left channel, and A0 is going to be our right channel. Okay. Tick the, we're all set. The circuit is all set. Then we load the Arduino program. I already made a code, just copied it in the internet, and we'll load it in this simulator. It's going to be a hex file generated by the Arduino when you build the code. Okay, Arduino is going, actually that's a 16x2 code, so it should display only 16x2, 16 digits by 2 row. So we configure the left channel, edit the properties, browse for a WAV file, a WAV file. So I have the downloaded one sample music. Then click open. Then set the channel into left. Because you needed it to produce the left signal. Then the other one, same. We also use the same music. Okay. Open. Then set the channel to right. Click OK. Then we're all set. Now ready to simulate the circuit. Click playing button. Then we'll wait. It's now loading and eventually it will display the left and right channel with a graphical representation of the audio spectrum. Actually that's very slow. If you simulate it in the actual if you build it in actual circuit, the results is going to be very interesting, and I'm sure you'll enjoy. Thanks for watching.